Amsterdam police make several arrests after a two-month-long investigation. Around 6 this morning, they executed search warrants at 183 Church Street and 49 James Street. They recovered a half ounce of cocaine, drug paraphernalia, $3,400 in cash. All of those arrested face criminal sale of controlled substance charges, and police tell us additional arrests are pending.